And now, a cold weather message from Blue Ribbon Baker, Marjorie Johnson.
I'm Marjorie Johnson, and you probably know me real well as the Blue Ribbon Baker because I've won all these ribbons, so many ribbons at the Minnesota State Fair and at the County Fair. I usually give recipes for all the baked things, but today I'm going to give you the recipe for how to stay warm this weekend if you're in Minnesota, because it's going to be a little cold. But if you dress warm, dress in layers, and have something on your head and something on your hands and something on your feet, you're really going to enjoy all of those wonderful things that Minnesota has to do in the winter. Marjorie, you're not dressed for outside, you're dressed for baking. Now first, you must have a pair of nice warm mittens to keep your hands. And then it helps to have a scarf around, and then you can put it across your face if your face gets cold. And then, oh yeah, you've got to have wool socks, yeah. You want to keep your feet real warm. And then, of course, because heat escapes from our head, you must have a nice warm cap. And this one is big enough so then it goes over your ears, because your ears will get cold if they're not covered. So yeah, so then you'll be toasty, toasty warm. You can see I'm all dressed for Minnesota weather, but now I think maybe it's time to go in and have one of my famous ginger snaps and some hot coffee. That would taste really good.